We have 6 clinical rotations throughout the second year. And during those rotations, we work directly with a pathologist assistant or pathologist, learning how to gross, how to do gross dictations, how to do frozen sectioning, and just all of the things you'll be doing in your career as a pathologist assistant.
It's invaluable. Without that, I mean, it's over 2,500 hours of experience.
We have smaller community hospitals, we have larger private hospitals, we have academic centers, and spread out between a number of states, not just here in Hampton Roads. So I think that kind of experience lets our students know what it's like to work in different environments and to see and to get experience with different methods of working. As well as these rotations, our students all have the opportunity to do a rotation in our CAP accredited biorepository and also an office of a chief medical examiner for the state of Virginia.
With the medical examiner's office, we did a lot of forensic cases and autopsies. And actually the clinical schedule is built so that every student gets a rotation either at the Tidewater office here in Norfolk or in the Richmond office in Richmond. And so what we did there was we assisted the pathologists and the autopsy technicians with the forensic autopsies, so collecting evidence, taking photographs. We didn't get a chance to go to a scene, but the investigators in each of those offices are willing to take students to a scene if you would like to go.